Please welcome Yvonne Linz.
Cidade. obrigado.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now we have a very special guest. This young lady hails from Seattle, Washington. And Dave Grusin and Larry Rosen discovered her actually on a White House broadcast. She was singing there at the White House. So I'm not sure if they can say they discovered her, but they certainly got turned on to her and signed her. And she's done an album called Deedles and a recent album called Sure Thing. Please welcome GRP recording artist Diane Schur.
Love wants to dance.
Thank you. Now we're going to start rocking. Right?
Reverend Lee, he went to the Wilder, and he prayed to the Lord about old Satan's doubter. Yeah, it seemed in a dream, child, while he lay sleeping, blind in his bed, stops rubbing and weeping. Oh, she was twisting and turning. She was begging and pleading, loving and burning, panting and breathing. Reverend Lee, she said, loud knows I love you, child. I would not even face God above you.
Just then, the devil emerged from the Wilder,
and he said in a dry
voice, yeah,
God will not bother. Reverend Lee ran screaming from the water. Reverend Lee,
Thank you.
Yeah, Deedles.
Thank you.
Would you like to hear this lady sing Amazing Grace? All right.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a soul. Amazing grace, how sweet is the sound that saves such a soul like me. But now I'm found, was blind, oh, but now, hallelujah. God bless you. Thank you.
Diane Chur. Woo. Thank you.
Carlos Vega on the drums. To Dave Grusin on the piano.
And you know, Mr. Dave Valentin on the flute.
Thank you. Right now, I'd like to do something which is entitled Awakening. And what it is a flute improvisation. Have some of the flutes that I've gotten in my travels. Awakening is to awaken your memories of a long time ago, when we were around campfires and maybe dinosaurs. And this is entitled Awakening.
Thank you.
just need a little bit of help.
I have a friend who's in the audience tonight who in the past has been on quite a few tours with me, and he's a great friend of ours and quite a star in his own right, and we're going to bring up Phil Perry. Where are you, Phil?
Oh, there you are. Thank you.
What do you say, Phil?
I love you. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you, buddy.